I did feel sympathy for him. He looked like a pitiful old man, but that all changed the moment he sat down
and he put his arms like that.
I thought, you are the same Nazi, the same person who thought you were gods and we were vermin.
Prosecutors in Germany have now charged a 93-year-old man who was the accountant at Auschwitz.
Oskar Gröning collected goods. He collected the luggage of the people that would be brought to Auschwitz. He would skim through the luggage for valuables.
The first day, 11 Holocaust deniers came and they shouted out loud.
In Auschwitz hat es keine Vergasung gegeben. Auschwitz war kein Vernichtungslager.
After the Second World War, the German system didn't fail to prosecute Nazi war criminals. It deliberately decided not to prosecute.
Of the 6,000 or 7,000 guards who went through Auschwitz, about 100 or so were prosecuted.
How are you today?
Good, thank you. I'm good all the time.
Then all of a sudden, the prosecution in Germany changed the rules of the game.
They're slim pickings these days for Nazi war criminals. They got Gröning, they went after him.
If you punish a man of 93 for something that he did when he was 23, are you still punishing the person who did the crime?
I could tell there was not 1 ounce of meanness in his body.
This trial is a defining moment in the history of the Holocaust.
If we can send a powerful message that there is no statute of limitations on genocide, it could have an impact.